new at 6 tonight, paving the way for new traffic in downtown Fort Myers. Most drivers know that along Palm Beach Boulevard here, cars either speed, go the wrong way, or back up traffic. Now the city has an idea to attract more people to this area by transforming this one-way street and turning it into two ways. And that's not the only street that would be changed to two ways. We've mapped out the other areas here. It includes Seaboard and 2nd Street as well. Wink News anchor John-Carlos Estrada is on 1st Street tonight with more details.
And this is a heavily trafficked area, especially during rush hour, that people try to beat traffic on. I spoke to people who live here and work here who say this change will allow traffic to flow in both directions and will slow people down and bring people to downtown too.
Getting here home is a bit inconvenient. You have to go around the block all the time.
But maybe not for long. Fort Myers City Council is talking about changing this one way into a two way. The change will happen on 1st Street, 2nd Street, and Seaboard Street, seen here on the map. For Charles Taylor, who's lived in the area for 4 years, that's welcome news.
It'll slow down the traffic as well, which would be helpful. And I think it generally just make downtown a little bit more accessible.
Both factors are key to this engineering proposal. 1st Street was a two-way street in the late 1980s. The total estimated cost to change it back, $3.6 million. If council gives the go-ahead, you'll start to see prep work by Thanksgiving as they mark and resurface the pavement.
It's great. It's going to hit right around season for us.
Kelly Richards owns a store between 1st and 2nd Street. She believes the change will help her business.
You know, people will slow down a little bit and kind of look around and see what's going on downtown.
The report says there's enough room on the road for this change, and they could even put in a bike lane, which would calm traffic and tighten the driver's perspective.
If everyone can be conscious of where they're going and their surroundings, I think it'll be a great thing.
And as for the Billy Creek Bridge, that will have to be replaced and raised. In Fort Myers, John Carlos Estrada, Wink News, now.